pantry staple is likely to soon cost more at the checkout, with egg prices tipped to rise due to shortages. Let's go live to Hayden Nelson in Adelaide. Hayden, this is really bad news for egg lovers.
It is, Eddie. The boss of Richie's IGA says the prices of eggs will absolutely rise, announcing a 2-carton limit for its supermarkets in Victoria and predicting that could extend to other states if the situation doesn't improve. IGA joining the other chains, Woolworths and Coles, which has a state-by-state 2-carton limit for its customers. This as hundreds of birds are humanely culled in a bid to stem the outbreak of bird flu, which has affected properties in New South Wales, the ACT, and Victoria, but the impact has extended right across the country. McDonald's, of course, having to restrict its breakfast hours back from midday to 10:30 just to make sure there's enough eggs to go around. So this really is having an impact. The boss of Richie's, Fred Harrison, saying that despite the outbreak going for 6 to 7 weeks, it could take 2 months before supply is brought back up. So not great news if you're baking a cake or making an omelette, Eddie.
Yeah, it's really hit the industry hard, hasn't it? Thank you, Hayden.